Today, a wide range of business applications inside enterprises are being used over a network. In addition to ordinary companies, IT infrastructure is now utilized across various fields, such as educational and hospital facilities. Secure Enterprise SDN, or SES, from Allied Telesis, reduces the cost associated with network operation and management, and enhances security by relating the applications and networks utilized in enterprises and other various industries. SES, based on OpenFlow, dynamically determines the access policy of enterprise network by getting various information from enterprise applications. This architecture will provide high security and usability for enterprise networks. Specifically, the solution comprises three enterprise applications and cloud services. The three applications are Comprehensive Threat Detection Engine from Trend Micro, IT Asset Management Software from QualitySoft, and the Human Resource Management Service from LaCresse. SDN controller from Allied Telesis will automatically maintain enterprise networks related to these applications. Secure Enterprise SDN has three key features. The first is application-related provisioning. When personnel are transferred within a company, administrator had to gather information such as user section, device information, and working hours from separate databases under a legacy network, and then assign and configure the information manually one by one. Today, since it has become so normal for a single user to own multiple devices, administrator has to consume a lot of time for the maintenance and configuration. That's too complicated. The application-related provisioning, which consists of Human Resources Management Workflow, IT Asset Management Software, and the SDN Controller, automatically configures Enterprise LAN. This removes the need to configure individual settings and enables simple operation and management. For example, administrator registers personal information using Human Resources Management Service in advance. Then, only the user, device, and such information need to be updated through the IT Asset Management Software, which will be distributed to the SDN controller. The users will be able to use network from a point of joining their new sections. This enables automatic network access control based on people, place, and time, dramatically reducing complicated operational management. The second feature is security control by vulnerability countermeasure. After devices are granted through the provisioning feature, the devices will deal with various information, and that will include personal and confidential information. In such cases, unless there is a high-level security in the device itself, there is a risk of information security incidents, such as personal information leakage. Even when banned software is installed on a device and security measure alerts administrator or user following a security policy, the risk of security incident in enterprise will not resolve until the infected device is blocked. However, SES guarantees much stronger security compared to legacy measures. When SES detects and identifies the infected device which installed banned software that violates the security policy, the device is automatically isolated in a quarantine or recovery network. This feature prevents the spread of damage and enables the operation of a higher level secure network. The third feature is behavioral detection. Most of the time, security control itself to check vulnerability is not enough as a protection because the user's network access behavior can face a threat of virus infection. It could lead to an IT incident. Malware and other threats are becoming increasingly clever each year and cannot be completely prevented through antivirus software alone. latest comprehensive threat detection engine is capable of detecting threats such as malware, but it can only alert. Administrator has to rush and isolate the infected device manually, but this leaves a huge security risk of spreading the damage. SES has the answer to change the situation. The behavioral detection monitors network traffic in real time. For example, when user accesses harmful website and is suspected to be infected with malware, SES indicates infected device and automatically isolates it in a quarantine or recovery network in order to prevent an IT incident. To activate SES, just add in SDN controller and update firmware of the existing network by Allied Telesis. SES is an ideal solution for enterprises, whether it's a wired or wireless network. Secure Enterprise SDN can improve usability, provide high-level security, and reduce operational costs by integrating various applications. Allied Telesis has the best way to solve your problem. Secure Enterprise SDN is the only answer.